Elliot. Good afternoon, fans. Welcome to the 2023-2024 kickoff game of the season between your 6th grade Texans and your 6th grade Bobcats White. Correction, it'll be a first down and 10 at the 35. Personal foul against the Bobcats. Will rookie play first down. Thank you. second down at about the 5. There is some mustard on the lettuce. Will be a false start. Bring up second down and about 10. Bobcats did go for 2, so that conversion is good. Your score, Texans 0, Bobcats 8. Number 33 will be kicking off for the Bobcats. Joined by number 8, Wyatt Bills. Yeah, first down and 10 for your Texans. Quarterback keeper, we had lots of yards, carried by number 15, Landon Cumming. Bring up second out of 14. tackle for a loss. Number 371. There's a mustard on the lettuce, and it's the Texans. There's some more mustard on the list. The offsides against the Bobcats. Be another offside against the Bobcats. We have third down and about 13. Carried by number 15, Wayne Cumming. Yeah, lots of 1 yard on the play. Hey, Texan fans, if you see that sparkle coming from the sideline, that's not a shiny star. That's your sixth grade cheerleaders. Pass is incomplete. Will be a turnover on downs. Be a Bobcat first down. Snap is on the ground. Quarterback falls on it. Touchdown saving tackle by number 15, Landon Cumming. Will be a first down and 10 for the Bobcats. There's some mustard on the lettuce. False start. And it's the Bobcats. Pass is complete to number 48, and that will be a Bobcat touchdown. But there is some more mustard on the lettuce. And sportsmanlike. Sportsmanlike against the Bobcats. That will take away the touchdown from the Bobcats. Correction, that touchdown, but the PAT, yeah. The sportsmanlike is being added on to the PAT try. The Bobcats will try it at the 22. And number two with the stop, Jonathan Sanders. Correction, that will be counted as a sack for Mr. Sanders.
Thank you.
they got his away and down at the 41 yard line. Number 15 incoming with the carry. We'll get back to the line of scrimmage. We have 7 out of 10. Big round of applause to the cheerleaders. Starting second quarter, the Texans will have a second down and 9 at the 42-yard line. Bring up a third down and long. Pass is incomplete. Pass is incomplete. It'll be a turnover on downs. And it will be a first down and 10 for the Bobcats. Incomplete, but there is some mustering on the list, holding against the Texans. And it is straight to recover by the Texans, and we're going to be a first and a 10. Stripped by number 15, Landon Cumming on that play. The quarterback keeper for lots of yards. Thank you. There's some mustard on the list. False start against the Texans. Number 15, Landon with the keeper. Shaking off a bunch of Bobcat defenders, but eventually brought down. We'll bring up fourth down and long for the Texans. Is blocked and recovered by the Bobcats. It will be first and goal for the Bobcats. Going back here by number 11, tackle by a swarm of Texans. No gain on the play. We have the second goal. Quarterback keeper number 11 to the outside. Stopped by number 15, Manny Cummings again. Be a gain of about 2 yards and bring up 30 goal. or one on pitch. He is getting broken into him, but there is some mustard on the legs. They're blocking the back penalty against the Bobcats. Number 13 with the keeper brought all the way down to the 2 yard line to bring up fourth down and goal for the Bobcats. Hey, cheer. Can we get the crowd into this? Because it's a big fourth down. Defense. 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 Number one with the keeper, but there is some mustard on the legs. Ball start against the Bobcats. Now we'll back them up. And it will remain fourth down. Number 11 with the pass. That is a touchdown for the Bobcats. Bobcats will be attempting a 2 point from the 7. The conversion is no good because it's brought down by number 15, Lane Cumming. Your score, Texans 0, Bobcats 20 with a minute 47 left in the half. He got been picked up by number 15, Landon Cummings, and has returned all the way down to the 30-yard line. Will be a Texan first down. And don't be kidding, but there's some mustard on the left. Will be a first down and 10 at the facility. And down around the left side, he looks to the 40, 25. Bouncing off the fingers, that will be enough for a Texan first down. Who are the college fans out there? The UT fans love this game. I'm big on the NCAA college football scores. Texas is leading Alabama 10-3 at the second quarter. Tennessee is beating Austin Bay 23-6. And we return back to our normal programming of your 6th grade Texans versus the 6th grade Bobcats. and incoming pass is incomplete. They'll bring up a 2nd down and 10. And takes off with the ball, he's on to the right side, he's at the 30. And he gets all the way down to the 25 yard line. That will conclude the half. Your score, Texans 0, Bobcats 20.
Can I get ice?
Ice?
Yeah.
Yeah, no problem.
All right, thank you.
To the field, your 6th grade cheerleaders. Starting off, let me introduce to you Miss Abby Mitchell, Miss Addie Bailey, Miss Addie Johansson, Miss Adriana Guerrero, Miss Charlotte Jacquez, Miss Charlotte Orr, Miss Ella Pham, Miss Emma Shepherd, Miss Emily Trundle, Miss Parker McBain, Miss Jesse Hartwig, Miss Lucy Palmer, Miss Lila Young, Miss McKinley Pope, Miss Monica Fascio, Miss River Johnson, Miss Egan Smith, Miss Zoe Royal, Let's give another big round of applause for those 60 red cheerleaders.
Thank you.
Want some more ice?
Yeah, I'll take more.
Thank you. No problem. I already know what everybody wants in here.
Oh, no, I appreciate that.
That's part of it. That's part about it. You don't drop any nothing.
Yeah, thank you. I really appreciate that. Bro.
There's an offside on Bobcats. Bobcats will re-kick. Correction. Will begin. The Bobcats will be another Texan first down. Thank you. pass is incomplete. We're in second down and 10, but there was a flag on the play holding against the Texans. By number 71, return for it. Bobcat touchdown. No good. Region score, Texans 0. Bobcats 26. First down and 10 for your Texans at the 37. Mustard on lettuce out there. Deciding who jumped first. jersey against the Texans, false start. First down, 15. It is complete. Tackled by number 21 and 43. Please, number Pass is incomplete. Was incomplete and bring up a fourth and long for the Bobcats. Thank you. And it's a Bobcat touchdown. No good. Score is Texans 0, Bobcats 32. He comes up with 14, cuts it back, fumbles and then catches it back on the ground. And that will be enough for a Texan first down. Thank you. 12 players on the bullpen. That will conclude the third quarter. for the Bobcats first down to number 2. Pass is complete, tackled by number 15, Landon Cumming. Incomplete pass out of bounds.
Thank you, Josh.
Just this, please. That's not mine. Just that. Yeah. Thank you.
You got a pretty good view here, don't you?
Yeah.
Does that record audio as well?
Yeah, it does. It's all good. Thank you.
version is good. Comes up to the 50, and he's pushed out of bounds at the 43-yard line. Timeout, Texans. And comes to the left side. He's up to 40, 35, cuts it back, laterals it. That is your game, ladies and gentlemen, between the 6th grade Texans and the 6th grade Bobcats.
Here's some advice. Next week, why don't you film upstairs so you get a wider camera angle?
They told me that upstairs is dangerous, like the flooring.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I guess.
Does creak a lot.
Yeah, I want to thank both teams for competing today in today's match. Parents, family members, and duties on the outside.
I know.
I needed that.
On your way out.
So much better just chilling out here in the box and out there in the stands.
Yeah.